Hello. First step, we simplify by 4 the initial fraction. This is the fraction that we'll use to generate the mixed number. Second step, the denominator 5 divided by the numerator 3. I get the quotient 1 and the remainder of the division is 2. Third step, I look at the following diagram and I replicate it, replacing each element with the elements of the previously calculated division. Finally, I get the mixed number that is equivalent to the initial improper fraction. Thanks for watching.